The Boston Red Sox and Houston Astros are continuing their best of seven American League Championship Series on Monday night with Game 3 at Fenway Park. The clubs split the first two games in Houston, with the Red Sox making Grand Slam history in Game 2. Here's how you can watch Game 3. Much like Game 2, the Red Sox open Game 3 in grand style. Kyle Schwarber hit the club's third Grand Slam in the last 11 innings to give Boston an early 6-0 lead over José Urquidy and Houston. Urquidy cruised through a 1-2-3 first inning before the wheels came off in the second. As for the Red Sox, Eduardo Rodriguez started very well, striking out four of the first six batters he faced against an Astros team with the lowest strikeout rate in baseball during the regular season. The Stros are one of the best lefty hitting teams in baseball, and they tagged Rodriguez for 6 runs in 4 2/3 innings both times they saw him in the regular season. Historically, the team that won Game 3 when a best of 7 was tied 1-1 went on to win the series 63% of the time. The odds are in the Game 3's winner's favor, though a win Monday hardly guarantees a series win. CBS Sports will provide live updates throughout ALCS Game 3. You can follow along below.